Some bit of politics now, and a section of leaders in Azimio la Umoja, One Kenya coalition have faulted the Orange Democratic Movement Party for alleged double speak following the nomination of their members to the cabinet. Led by Makueni Senator Dan Manza, the leaders claimed ODM cannot serve and oversight the very same government it is working for. The leaders who spoke in Makueni are calling on Kenyans to rally behind Wiper Party leader Kalonzo Musyoka as he takes over the reins as the opposition leader.
Ingine iko kando ya serikali afiko upizadi hakuna kama kitu kama hiyo. But you that you are in an illegal government and you are not proper leader of minority, and therefore you are not leader of opposition. The legal position is that as Azimio we have now taken over from ODM and we are the new leaders of opposition in Kenya. And if Ruto never went into opposition, he will never become president. Find your sisi. Tumepeleka mheshimiwa Kalonzo kila mahali na nimeona Wakenya wote wanampenda.